อุ้ยงั้นเรามาทำเควส
And if you don't stop hissing at me, I'm gonna kill you.
You come near me, sailor, and I'll slice you up.
You put that knife down, or you could be missing a hand.
What is wrong with you two?
I ain't chopping vegetables for a living.
Oh, I'm sorry, madam. Was there insufficient feathers in your pillow?
I ain't lazy, Mr. Morgan. I'll work, but not this.
Well, I ain't cooking work.
Oh, กล่องเอ้ยกระป๋องลอยได้
My husband and I, we shared the work. All of it. I was out in the fields. I can hunt, carry a knife, or use a gun. But I tell you, you keep me here, I'll skin this fat old coot and serve him for dinner!
Watch your damn mouth, you crazy goddamn fishwife!
Enough, both of you! Well, come with me then. You want to head out there, run with the man? So be it.But we do more than just hunting. We're hunted. And them things hunting us, well, they got guns of their own.
I ain't afraid of dying.
Good. You need anything, Mr. Pearson? Maybe me and Miss Zed are gonna take a little ride.
Yeah, sure. Here's my list.
กระป๋องยังลอยอยู่
Can you post this letter for me while you're there?
Sure. Come on, princess.Are you coming with me then, woman?
So I've graduated from chopping vegetables to shopping?
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Okay, ไปที่เมือง
You cool down then yet?
I guess.I ain't no scullion, and I sure as hell ain't taking orders from that sweat halfwit.
I guess we all gotta do our share, princess.
Where's that letter?
Are you reading his mail now?
Oh, robbing and killing's okay, but letter reading's where we draw the line.
Here.
Dear Aunt Kathy.
You are something else.
I haven't heard from you in some time, so I pray to the Lord above that your health has not deteriorated further. Blah, blah, blah. It's boring. Ooh.
Wait a sec. Listen to this. Since we last corresponded, I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself. Before you ask, I am still yet to take a wife, but I can assure you it's not for a lack of suitors. You ever actually even talk to a woman he ain't paid for?
Oh, look, we're all hiding behind something.
And what's this? Return to Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, there. Now that's Dutch's idea. All mail to be sent to the same alias.Whenever we set up somewhere new, Strauss, he heads into town. Tells him to start expecting mail from a Tacitus Kilgore, whatever they changed it to. Here, give me that back. We got work to do.
แอบอ่านจดหมายทำอะไรกันโอเคระหว่างที่ว่างผมจะเตรียมปืนไม่ได้เฮ้ยอะไรอ่ะอ๋อมีโอเคพอเพื่อนได้ก็บอกเดียว
Thank you, Ben. Right. Say what you want. What's the plan? I shoot the shopkeeper while you...
No! Are you insane?
I thought we was outlaws.
Outlaws? Not idiots. We rob fools that rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there and you buy some food to eat. And no guns.
You're sure?
This time, there'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
โอเคไปส่งจดหมายของเพียสันแล้วก็ตรวจเช็คจดหมายด้วย
Help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right.
จดหมายของเพียร์สันส่งฟรีนะ
Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Bye now.
จริงๆก็จะจ่ายค่าหัวของเมืองวาเลนไทน์กับสตรอเบอรี่เลยนะแต่ว่ามันยังมีเควสอีกฮะผมเลยปล่อยไว้ก่อนมันยังมีเควสพยายามตำบอลที่เราต้องกลับไปทำอีกแล้วเอาไว้ก่อนจ่ายรวบยอดทีเดียว
I think this is everything.
Thanks. Here. Take that for yourself, okay?
Thanks.
We'll give it back then. Jesus. I didn't ask for his goddamn help. Okay, get on. I'm about done here.
นางกลายเป็นคาวบอยไปแล้ว
You don't need to check if I'm doing it right.
Why don't you drive?
Okay.
Come on, lady, get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know.
Yeah.
So, you get everything?
I think so.
And some new clothes, I see.
Don't start. I can wear what I damn well want. Like I told you, my husband and I shared all the work. I wasn't some little wife with a flower in her hair baking cherry pies all day.
Yeah, I don't doubt that.You sure look the part now. Won't be long before you're smoking cigars and playing the harmonica.
I'll have you know, I used to love playing the harmonica before. Well, my house and everything I own got burned to the ground.
I know. I'm real sorry about what you, you know. Maybe I'll keep my eye out for another one.
I don't want no pity. Just treat me equal and know nobody's taking nothing from me ever again.
Mm-hmm. Just don't kill the camp cook. Please.
Hey there!
Hey.
What you folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool.
You need to pay a toll to pass through here.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Hey, how's about this?
ชิบหายแล้ว
Shit! Let's get the hell out of here! No!
You're dead!
What the hell was that?
They was gonna rob us.
อันนี้ผมไม่ได้มาครับผมกล้องนะเหยียบแม่งเลย
จ
ุดตรงไหนวะ
What should we play?
แป๊บนึงครับแบบไม่ได้เล่นมาสักพักนึงไม่ได้เล่นมาพักหนึ่งลืมไปแล้วปะครับยังไง
Why? Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine. Careful. We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Can we pick up the pace here? And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
Did good. But that's a lot of mess to make near camp.Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe, if he asks. But maybe not.
So who did they say they were? Lemoyne Graders?
Yeah, something like that. Who knows? Anyway, don't you go ribbing Pearson about that letter.
How dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
Right, you wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want a peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
Not a chance.
Yeah, Arthur บอกไม่มีทางฝากให้เซดี้ไปส่งจดหมายให้แน่ๆโดนแอบอ่านแน่ๆเซดี้นางไม่อยากเป็นแม่บ้านนะไม่อยากเป็นแม่ครัวไม่อยากทำงานแบบผู้หญิงคืออยากจะเป็นคาวบอยทำงานแมน
ๆ You didn't get yourself killed then, Miss Adler.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Don't mention it. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today.Okay, Miss High and Mighty. And nice pants, by the way.
Oh, shut up.
ยังเถียงกันไม่หยุดโอเคเหลือเควสของดัตThilly.